Leptin and ghrelin. Leptin is a peptide hormone secreted by adipose cells in proportion to overall body fat mass. Well-fed state leads to increased fat, which leads to increased leptin secretion. Leptin enters the central nervous system and initiates a JAK or STAT second messenger pathway in the hypothalamus. Leptin maintains homeostasis in response to high fat levels through the following effect: decreased food intake, increased metabolic rate, activity level, and temperature, inhibition of insulin synthesis and release. Leptin levels indicate overall fasting or feeding state over many days. A single meal has little effect on leptin levels. Ghrelin is a peptide hormone secreted primarily by the P or D1 cells in the fundus of the stomach and has effects antagonistic to those of leptin. Specific effects of ghrelin include increased growth hormone, cortisol, adrenocorticotropic hormone, and prolactin secretion, food seeking via the vagus nerve of the peripheral nervous system and the arcuate nucleus of the hypothalamus in the central nervous system. Ghrelin levels drop shortly after a meal and increase before a meal and during fasting. Gastric bypass surgery causes decrease in ghrelin levels. Clinical correlation. In Prader-Willi patients, ghrelin levels do not decrease after a meal, which leads to continuous food seeking and weight gain.